Now Keatley is taking on Rhea Ripley, and Keatley is kind of the newcomer from NXT. Rhea Ripley is also came from the same resort, and both came from the same resort, so this is going to be a very exciting match, so enjoy. Keatley looks to have a great career in WWE, and as a nightmare, I like to oppose punishment, and today I would like to oppose punishment on Rhea Ripley. Let's throw her around like a piece of cake. Get up. Get up. Rhea will not come to face a guy named Keatley ever again, because the kind of punishment imposed by Keatley punch thrown away like garbage. Keatley is very destructive force, and he is having no remorse. Now I do think that Rhea is considering retirement, because nobody can get ready for the kind of punishment imposed by Keatley and Spring Power Bomb. Rhea is done for today. Time to cover. 1, 2. What? What? Let's give her a bit of more punishment. But what just happened? We were about to give her punishment and she covered it and gave me punishment. Like, what is happening? I will take care of you inside of the ring, not out. Yeah, now take this. You want some more? What are you doing? I like to reduce your punishment, and you like to get back to the match. What are you thinking, old lady? Keatley just thrown her away because of low stamina. But he will give it another try. Now it's time to bring some table to the ring. Let's set it up. Here we are. Come on. You are a good kid. So, take this. Now, good night. 1, 2. Oh, you want some more, yeah? You want more? You want more, kid? No worries. I will give you more. Let me know when you want punished to end. It's time to pick her up in a world power, this full strongest slam. And now let's end her punishment. And here we go. Kid Lee has just crowned as the winner.